Right, guys. This is where I'm up to now. Top bracket fitted, just to make a bottom bracket. Washboard all done, just to be final welded. It's just tacked at the moment. And I've added my new extra strength in. I'm getting the engine all lined up at the moment as well. I'll have to make the engine mounts for it. Top and bottom. We're nearly there. Add some more strength in here. And then I've got up to here. The suspension. Try and triangulate it. I might just triangulate the whole thing. Just one solid bit. But I dare say it's going to take some amount of abuse. So I've got to get wheel bearings yet. I need to buy some more rod ends. Or rose joints, shall we call them. And then more nuts, new nuts, bolts, washers, all round. Guys, it's just a quick update for now. I'll catch you all at the weekend though. Bye for now.